Hello, I'm Chef Rafael from Costa Rica. I want to invite you to try our Costa Rican papaya. When you go to the store and you see the papaya with those little green dots and those green and yellow stripes, that means the papaya is ready to eat. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a beautiful papaya boat. You can just put a bunch of flavors in it and have it as a brunch or a dessert. So let's cook.